promise. Here he is, Nature Boy Ric Flair. It's all signed in the cage. It's no disqualification. It's no time limit. It's in Chi-Town and part of Starrcade. Last time, Ric, you went to Starrcade as a challenger in the cage for the world title. You came away with it, I recall, the first Starrcade.
Well, let me explain something to you, first of all, and I'm saying this for everybody in the world out there, listen, because I'm aware of the fact that we're talking to plumbers, we're talking to garbage collectors, we're talking to lawyers, doctors, scientists, we're talking to the whole world right now. And what we're talking about is Starrcade 87, Chi-Town Heat, a multi-million dollar production put on by one man, Jim Crockett, the main man in this sport. Now, you're talking about Dusty Rhodes and Luger, one of the greatest confrontations I'm sure to be seen anywhere. The package, my man versus the legend, the fans' man. I'll tell you right now, I'm voting package. The Road Warriors want Arnatelli, maybe. But let me tell you something before I get to Garvin. For Eddie Gilbert and Terry Taylor to walk out here and crack, and I want you to watch this real slowly, to crack on the National Wrestling Alliance, and keep in mind, I hate Nikita Koloff. Now you're talking about Ric Flair, because I'm a playboy, I'm a kiss-stealing, wheeling-dealing, limousine-riding, jet-flying son of a gun, but I am the National Wrestling Alliance, and Eddie Gilbert, there's not a man alive in the UWF that can whip me with one arm behind my back and the other one helping you. And that's the bottom line. And if John Ayers can't find his way here, then I'm sure Jimmy Crockett can accommodate the public by buying the Denver Broncos and moving them to Atlanta, Georgia. Then maybe Ayers can get in a cab if he can walk that line and get over to this TV station. Now, Ronnie Garvin, you're right. There is no market for ex-world champions. That's why, pal, you're looking at a man that right now is walking the edge of life itself, because I got women to answer to, I got bankers, I got marketing people, I gotta live every day knowing that I'm an ex-champion. And ex-champions don't float in this society. And I'll be damned if you'll see me sitting in a bar some night telling some floozy or some geek that I used to be the world champion. So it goes like this in Chicago, Chi-Town Heat. You, my friend, are wrestling a man possessed. You made a crack that I'm a challenger, that I'm an ex-champion. Well, in Chicago, buddy, you're gonna be a dismantled ex-champion who just happens to be the shortest-lived world champion of all time. And, pal, let me say one more thing. They tell me the women in New York City are starved for the sight of a real man. Every woman wants a real man. Well, the NWA is coming to New York City, and brother, it's gonna be fur coats, long limousines, bright lights, big cities, pretty ladies, nature boy.